clip we'll be watching comes from the 1937 movie Lost Horizon, starred Ronald Coleman. The scene we'll be looking at will be when Ronald Coleman meets with the master in the lost city of Shangri-La, and we'll be listening to what the master says to him. In the second part, we'll listen to just the audio from the same clip, and we'll compare that with the actual writing in the diary. So you guys pay attention to this. Thanks.
You, my son, will live through the storm. You will preserve the fragrance of our history and add to it a touch of your own mind. Beyond that, my vision weakens. But I see at a great distance a new world stirring in the ruins. Stirring clumsily, but in hopefulness, seeking its lost and legendary treasures. And they will all be here, my son, hidden behind the mountains. You, my son, will live through the storm. You will preserve the fragrance of our history and add to it a touch of your own mind. Beyond that, my vision weakens. But I see at a great distance a new world stirring in the ruins. Stirring clumsily, but in hopefulness, seeking its lost and legendary treasures. And they will all be here, my son, hidden behind the mountains.